Since certain cleaners can damage your touchscreen laptop or device, there's some tips to know. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a good touchscreen cleaning video. Am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, alcohol-based cleaners are likely out of the question. Boo-hoo. But guess what? There's other ways around this. Let's learn you something right here. For those of you that complain about long, drawn-out videos, you can also see how to clean a touchscreen laptop by visiting our resource page. Go get it, girl, fo' show.
Girl? Fo' show.
Now, to see that resource page, visit Google and type Media Peanut, followed by how to clean a touchscreen laptop. Should look a little something like this. However, if you don't want to move your thumbs, then you can enjoy the long, boring, drawn-out video. Totally kidding, by the way.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho-ho-ha-ha-ho to you too.
You're wondering how to safely clean a laptop screen? Then you're in the right spot. In this video, we're going to cover all the different ways you can do this. And one secret screen cleaning method nobody is talking about. Cleaning touch screens is a daily task that needs to be done safely. There are several ways to safely clean a laptop screen, such as touch screen cleaning wipes, lint-free microfiber cloths, and touch screen sprays. To safely clean a laptop screen without destroying it, any alcohol-based cleaner such as Windex or Lysol should be avoided, as they can damage the display and cause discoloration. You should also avoid using tissues, paper towels, and toilet paper, as they may scratch and abrade the screen. Water can be used on microfiber cloths, but only a very small amount. Many users cleaning their touch screen device, iPad, phone, tablet, laptop, and computer are afraid if they use the wrong cleaning supply, they might destroy or up their touch screen laptop. Manufacturers aren't always clear, and the user may not know how it works, if something damages it, or what works best, which is what we will explain in further detail. Some methods do not entirely clean the bacteria off, and it's important to know which do and which don't, in addition to looking out for the safety of your touch screen device's screen.
The post we won't stop talking about in the description explains more in depth things nobody is mentioning about cleaning a laptop touch screen. It also covers one secret workaround.
The methods listed in this video are those that I have personally tested and found to be the safest methods for cleaning an electronic display. Does alcohol damage touch screens? Although alcohol-based cleaning solutions are effective for cleaning non-touch screen laptops, rubbing alcohol should not be used to clean a touch screen device. Glass cleaners like Windex and all-purpose cleaners like Lysol should be avoided because of the risk of damaging the touch screen. The problem with such disinfectants is that they contain strong cleaning chemicals. Touch screen devices have a special olefactory coating membrane that can be damaged by alcohol. So if you clean your touch screen with alcohol, it can damage the screen by discoloring it. For this reason, we have identified the best ways to clean a laptop touch screen. Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website. Go to Google. Type Media Peanut, then how to safely clean a laptop screen. Look for the Media Peanut website. You'll be able to instantly see the solution and view all the hard-to-find information you need.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo' show.
Girl? Fo' show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez Medjugorje Mongito III. How to clean a touchscreen laptop safely. We will explore and describe all the ways to clean a touchscreen laptop and a standard laptop screen display while avoiding damage to your screen. Be sure to understand what type of device you are using and test in small amounts to be extra safe. 1. Miracle Wipes. Touchscreen cleaning wipes. As one of the most popular screen wipes on Amazon, Miracle Wipes are ideal for cleaning all screens, including touch screens. Therefore, whether you want to clean the screen of your MacBook, TV or the touch screen of your Lenovo laptop, Miracle Wipes are a smart solution. Lastly, the pack of wet wipes is available at a very affordable price. In a few words, this is one of the most efficient ways to clean a touch screen. We also explain 6 more methods of safely cleaning your touchscreen laptop, which you can find in the link in the description. One of them is free. Check it out to see what professionals use. Here's a strong tip. Do not use an abundance of water. What happens if you run out of microfiber cloths or touchscreen cleaning wipes? Well, you can still use a small amount of water. Still, this isn't the best solution as water will smear your display. If you use a larger amount of water or hot water, this will likely damage your screen and leave streaks. That being said, using a very light spray of water on tissue paper could be an emergency solution. However, you have to be very careful with the amount and temperature of the water. Do not leave the touchscreen laptop on when cleaning the device. Leaving the touch screen on is one of the most common reasons people damage their devices' touch screens. Of course, using a microfiber cloth won't cause any damage to the screen. However, if you use wet wipes or a non-alcohol-based cleaner like Mistleaner, you should always turn off your device before cleaning the display. In fact, cleaning your screen in such ways without turning off your device can result in damaging your touchscreen display permanently. This also applies to all electronic displays, like the IPS screens of traditional non-touchscreen Dell laptops. Also, even though this is extremely rare, leaving the touchscreen on and cleaning it with wet wipes or sprays might shock you.
Hello, it is me again, Roberto. Hehe. I am very, very sneaky, sir. We go over this in detail on our webpage. The link is in the description and it might be easier to visit the link rather than listen to me.
Can I use Lysol or Clorox to clean a touch screen? Although cleaners like Lysol are highly effective for numerous tasks, touch screen cleaning isn't one of them. In fact, most all-purpose cleaners like Lysol are alcohol-based. Alcohol will likely destroy the membrane olefa coating of touch screen devices like the Microsoft Surface Pro. For this reason, using cleaners like Lysol to clean a touch screen isn't a good idea. Summary. Overall, in order to safely clean a laptop touch screen without destroying it, you'll need to avoid any alcohol-based cleaners such as Windex or Lysol. These can cause damage.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange jabs.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Or this chair.
In conclusion, you should also avoid using tissues, paper towels, and toilet paper as they may scratch and abrade the screen. Also, any alcohol-based cleaners can cause damage. Our post in the description shows all the effective ways to do this safely. Water can be used on microfiber cloths, but only a very small amount. Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see the steps and solutions, which is laid out clearly on our website. Go to Google, type Media Peanut, then how to safely clean a laptop screen. Look for the Media Peanut website. You'll be able to instantly see the solution and view all the hard-to-find information you need.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.